Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the graduated lying crossovers. So you're going to lie on your back, put your hands underneath your bum and flatten your lower back onto your mat. And from there you're going to start down low, start crossing your legs over. So straighten your legs, crossing them over down low, and then you're going to bring them up nice and slowly, up to the top, and then bring them back down. Keep your core nice and tight the whole time, and you want to make sure that your lower back stays flat the whole time and throughout this exercise. And that's the graduated lying crossovers.